I knew there was a surprise coming. You had two thin pieces of wood, and you were smoothing them down with a knife. But when I asked you what you were doing, you just said, "Wait and see, Helly." It was only when you tied the two pieces of wood together into a cross and put that down on the brown paper that I realized what you were doing. Sam's making a kite.
St. George's Park tea room. Helly, it's your mother.
I brought Daddy home, Helly.
That's my boy!
I'm warning you now, when the two of you start fighting again, I'm leaving home. Because it'll be at your purse before long. For money. For booze.
Helly, stop. That's your father you're talking about.
Just leave me and my father alone.
I'm not the one saying terrible things about him.
And as far as my father's concerned, all you need to remember is that he is your boss.
Tell the boys when they're finished with the floors, they must clean the windows.
No, he isn't. I get paid by your mother.
He's a white man, and that's good enough for you.
What homework do you
have? I don't give a shit about my homework.
If we're not careful, somebody is going to get hurt. Come, Willie, let's finish.
Don't turn your back on me!
Don't do that!
Why don't you start calling me Master Harold?
If you make me say it once, I'll never call you anything else again. I've still got a memory of a little white boy in short trousers and a black man flying a kite. Should we try again?
Try what?
Fly another kite, I suppose.